Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys my blue slime. See? It's really, really good slime. And look. It's like really, really good slime. And I'm gonna be showing you guys a couple of my other slimes. I'm so scared to mix them, but I really don't want to mix them. But I'm gonna mix a little bit of them. I have 5 different slimes I'm gonna mix together right now. All right, guys, get ready. I'm about to go get my slime. Just wait. Okay, I'm back. I got my slime, so I'm gonna be mixing some of this slime, some of this slime. I know you guys can't kind of see that. It's this one. This one. This one. It's only a little bit of it. And I have one more slime. Let me go get it. Alright, here's this slime. I know you guys kind of can't see that. See, look. Alright, I'm gonna be mixing them. Okay. So I'm gonna get a little piece of this one. Okay. They're in the Oreo containers because my dad, he bought a bunch of Oreos containers from his job. And, so they're in Oreo containers. I'm gonna be mixing this one too. Just grab a little piece of this one and put it in there. I'm only mixing a little because I want to mix all my slime. I'm going to mix in my blue one. This one. I'm going to put a little bit. This one. I'm going to get a little piece out. And last of all, this one. Since it's only a little bit, I'm not going to add a lot. So, real fast, I have to put my blue slime away because I have it on my counter and I don't want to get trouble because it's not supposed to be on the counter. See, guys? The slime is really, really sticky. I kind of can't do it. Alright. I know you guys want me to mix it. So, we're gonna be getting to that in a little while. I just had to get this all off my fingers real fast. Alright. Now, I'm gonna mix it. See, look. I'm mixing all of them together. Mixing. Look at it. Look at how good it's turning out. It's kind of hard because some of my slimes are like not stretchy. But this is a really good slime. Look. My little sister and my cousin are playing, so let me go close the door. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, they're super loud because they're playing again. They're actually not really fighting, but they just like to scream when they play a game, so. Alright, so look. After about 1 minute of mixing, this is how it turned out. Looks really good. Now I have to find a container to put it in. But I'll find that later. I think I have a container. But I have to look for it. And I don't want to look for it right now, but I'm going to put it in something. Maybe I'm going to just put it, mix it with my other slimes. Because I can't find a container. So look, I hope you guys like and subscribe to my channel. Because I'm trying to get a lot of subscribers and a lot of views. So make sure you watch this video, hit the bell so you'll be notified, like whenever I make a new video. I'm gonna be making a couple new videos soon, and I hope you subscribe and like my channel.